Hello, I'm Ryan Wiersma, and 7 years ago, I came to Ecuador and I met this amazing guy named Tito. Now, Tito is a Reiki healer master. He's got a health and wellness center here in Montanita. And today, I'm going to go get a Reiki session done on me. Basically, what it is he channels energy through his body, he puts it into my body, my body uses that energy to heal whatever needs to be healed. So I'm gonna go there and basically film him doing a Reiki session and what it's all about. And then after it's done, I'm gonna come back here and tell you how I felt, if anything different, what happened during the Reiki session, stuff like that. So yeah, that's what we're gonna do right now. So come on, let's go.
Hi, my name is Tito Verdaguer. 20 years ago, I was marketing manager of multinational. Was very stressed. Had 7 years of gastritis, heartburn. Been to every doctor, done every treatment, nothing was helping. Had 7 years of chronic back and neck pain. In a martial arts retreat, I met this lady who gave me one treatment. A week later, I realized I hadn't taken a pill for my gastritis. My back pain and neck pain had disappeared, all my stress was gone. I was so amazed. I quit my job and followed this lady who was a Tibetan Buddhist nun to northern India to learn Reiki. And that's what I've been doing for the past 20 years. I'm gonna give Ryan a treatment now. Just close your eyes, relax. Thank you.
Yeah, so finished my Reiki session with Tito, and there's something there. At the moment, I am super relaxed. Like, there's just nothing on my mind. But usually my mind is pretty occupied. Like, usually I got things on it, like I'm working on film, so I'm always thinking about how to make a cool movie or video. Now, after this, it's got nothing in there. It's just blank. So that's something. I kind of feel like I smoked like a big fat joint, except just more chill. Yeah, and even during the session, I like had some like chronic issues in my body, like on the ankle issue. When you touch that, I don't know, I kind of felt sad or something. It was weird. And then I touched my left elbow. Body turned and warmth and felt really nice. I don't know. All I know is I'm super chill. My mind is blank. I'm relaxed. That's what my first Reiki session felt like. I'm gonna come back to him in a couple of days. We're gonna do another one and let you know how that one goes. Thanks for watching.
So hi, my name is Rachel. I'm from Canada, Quebec. I want to talk about my own experience with Tito in Bromelia, Dos Mangas. Last year, some of my friends bring me to here Bromelia because actually she met me. Actually, she was not my friend, but she met me at the hospital of Monclarato and I had so much pain, and she told me, you know what? While you are waiting for your results, blood results and everything, I had like 4 hours to last, and I was like, oh my god, so painful. Come with me, I will bring you to Bromelia. I know a man that is so good, and maybe he will give you a free treatment if you see that you have a really buenas ondas, good energy. So I said, oh, why not? At least I can pay, I mean, I don't care. So finally my friend bring me there, and I was in the couch, and I was, oh my god. Everything was... Oh, my stomach, my kidneys. I didn't really know what happened, but it's really rare I go to the hospital. So finally I came there and my friend talked to Tito and he said, yeah, I will take her for free. I mean, I feel I can really help her. So I saw him my first time and oh my God, I mean, I'm really a kind of girl who like all of energetic like treatment, and I'm really into it so many years, and it was the first time I felt so much energy like going through my body, just like electricity. And the first treatment what really helped me to relieve or release the big part of the pain. But and after that he told me, you can come back one or two times, I mean, like for free, it's my gift to you. And I said, wow, thank you so much. So I came back two other times, and each time my energy was getting better and less pain. So I think the treatment, finally I had something like that I need to took some pills, but I know that it really helped me to like release the pain till I get the good pill to you know, treat my infection, because it was kind of kidneys infection and all these things. So now we are 1 year after I came back in Ecuador, and I told myself I need to go see Tito, because I know I'm so stressed about my life in Canada and all my own thinking, and I know my energy needs to see Tito, so why I am here today. So he is so generous, I just can say that, and his hands are powerful. Thanks.